to the reader. Although we do not, in any point of science, arrogate perfection in ourselves, yet something we have attained by dear experience, by diligent labor, and by study, worthy of being communicated for the instruction of either the licentious libertine, or the grave student, the observer of nature, and this, our work, we concentrated into a focus. It is, as it were, a spiritual essence drawn from a large quantity of matter, for we can say, with propriety, that this little treatise is truly spiritual, and essential to the happiness of man. Therefore, to those who wish to be happy, with every good intention we commend this work to be their constant companion and study, in which, if they persevere, they shall not fail of their desires in the attainment of the true philosopher's stone.